Over the course of 3 months, the Stockwell Strangler molested and murdered at least 7 senior citizens around London. It was on this day in 1986 he took the life of his second victim, a 78-year-old woman, whose death was initially reported to be from natural causes. This SK has now been moved to Broadmoor due to mental health issues, and it's possible he could be released in 2028.